The UK and New Zealand are close to finalizing a trade accord that would go beyond the rollover agreement struck when Britain left the European Union. Finally, one. That's according to UK International Trade Secretary Liz Truss, who told the Daily Express, oh boy. The two sides were closing in on a deal which would be one of the most advanced struck by any nation. Yeah, and that's probably a typical Liz Truss line there. I'm not sure. Government sources told the newspaper the agreement with New Zealand would be the next signed in the Global Britain project. Still, the proposed agreement is expected to provide close to zero uplift compared with not having a pact, according to official modelling by the UK government. The UK is seeking to deepen its international commercial ties following its split from the EU, which erected costly new trade barriers with its largest and closest market. Britain's pursuing free trade agreements with Australia and the US, and it's also seeking to join the 11-nation Trans-Pacific Partnership, of which New Zealand is a member, but as far as I know, some of them don't want the UK there. Prime Minister Boris Johnson's government has talked up to the opportunity to sign bilateral trade deals as a key benefit of Brexit, but critics point to the relatively small expected boost to GDP compared with the UK's former trading relationship with the EU, and they are so right, but they will never understand that in that government. I'll see you in my next video. Bis gleich.